No, I just had my... No, I had my tea somewhere. Just dry mouth.
Do you want to... Oh, here.
Anything I paint is always sort of within the realm of portraiture. So I think that these are portraits of people, but they're also portraits of, you know, in some ways, monuments. About history and the present. How does this monument, how does this icon inform where we are right now? And, you know, how is it functioning today? And I guess then the implied thinking is, where are we going from here?